Hey everyone, this is Team Scriptons and today we'll see about Firebase and what are the services that are provided by Firebase. We will see what is Firebase Authentication, Firebase Real-Time Database, Firebase Storage and Firebase Machine Learning Kit. Come on, let's move into the video. Firebase Authentication. So, what is authentication? Any service that you may take, that's either you get the service or you provide the service, that service must definitely include some authentication module. So, the authentication module lets you connect to your verified and trusted clients and not any other person. Likewise, we have authentication module in Firebase too. Firebase Authentication provides backend services, easy to use SDKs, that is software development kits, and ready-made UI libraries to authenticate users to your application. It supports authentication using passwords, phone numbers, popular federated identity providers like Google, Facebook and Twitter and more. The authentication that it provides integrates tightly with the other Firebase services and leverages industry standards like OAuth 2.0 and OpenID Connect so that it can be integrated with your custom backend services also. You can find many authentication methods provided by Firebase here. For example, you may use email and password to authenticate your app, or phone number verification, that is using OTP, Google sign-in, Play Game sign-in, Facebook, Twitter, GitHub, Yahoo, Microsoft and many more. Coming to email and password, Firebase authenticates users with their email address and passwords. So Firebase Authentication SDK provides methods to create and manage users that use their email ID and passwords to sign into our app. Firebase Authentication also handles sending password reset emails in case of any passwords being forgotten or lost. It also provides some way to authenticate users based on the accounts they have in Google, Facebook, Twitter, GitHub and many more. Mobile phone authentication authenticates users by sending SMS messages to their phone. The OTP is used in place of email and password. So this is called passwordless sign-in. In addition to the common methods for authentication, Firebase also provides some very advanced methods like authorized IP, which has a feature to check the IP in which the user must log in or create an account using the same IP or the domain.
Let's dig into Firebase Real-Time Database. It is nothing but a NoSQL cloud database which has a real-time capability, and even if the development instance, it can be hosted locally and can be tested with a local host. And the data are stored in JSON format and synced with each and every client. There is a cross-platform development which supports iOS, Android and JavaScript SDKs. So Google have developed a real-time database API to perform operations quickly and execute with a short period of time. Even the large amount of users can access, over a trillions and millions of the users can access the data without compromising the responsive. There are four advantages, which is offline, used for development purpose, and even if the device does not have an internet, operations are stored in cache, and once the data connected, it will be reflected in the database and it is real time. In case there are thousands of users accessing the data and updating the data, it will be reflecting on the database itself, and it can be accessed in the client device and scale up for multiple devices. So you can see the example for Firebase real-time database. So there are some of the rules created by the Firebase real-time database, and there are write, validate and index upon. These are the write rules on Firebase server can be used to allow the users to read the and write the data in the database, and can be structured the data and can index the data.
Cloud storage for Firebase is built for app developers who need to store and serve user generate content such as photos or videos. Cloud storage for Firebase in enough powerful, simple and cost effective object store service built for Google scale. The Firebase SDKs for cloud storage, add Google security to file uploads and downloads for your Firebase apps, regardless of network quality. You can use our SDKs to store image, audio, video, or other user-generated content. On the server, you can use Google Cloud Storage (APL) to access the same files. Firebase storage three different types: robust operation, storage security, high scalability.
Now let us see about Firebase machine learning. Firebase machine learning provides a separate category called MLKit, which is completely for training and deploying machine learning models. It is MLKit is highly flexible. It is used to train and deploy our custom model, as well as we can use the template provided in MLKit through which we can build our custom ML model without a huge knowledge of programming, as well as we don't need to worry about hyperparameter tuning, choosing best model and other things. Our Firebase ML care of all of the things. It is powerful for both newbies as well as experienced candidates in ML. With the help of TensorFlow Lite, we can directly integrate the Firebase models with mobile app. It also provides convenient API by which we can host the ML models on the Firebase, and we can access it using REST API. As I said earlier, the major advantages is we can even train or deploy a custom model, as well as straightly we can train the model on MLKit. It is production ready and easy to use. Using with the help of APIs, we can access it. The machine learning algorithms models available comes under various categories, ranging from text recognition, image labeling, object detection. Most of the image detection tasks, it gives better accuracy, so we don't need to waste time from training from scratch. Simply use the models available for our project. It has also models for NLP, for little models.
In this video, we hope that you get a broad view on what is Firebase and what are the services provided by Firebase. This is Team Scripton signing off, and see you again in the next upcoming video. Thank you and bye-bye.